We're back. Let's take on this boss. The Egg Golem. What am I? Oh, jeez. Oh, right. He has these platforms on his back that he didn't. Or I could fall. That's cool. Oh, God. Nope. That wear you out? Cool. And just climb up on it or fall off again. What's happening? Let's try to juke him out. Don't fall off this time. Alright. Okay. What is happening right now? Okay. Oh, come on. Wait, what? I can't even get up there now. What is happening? God, this fucking game. Alright, cool. Yes. Okay. Can I please? I would like to hit him now. Thank you. Or fall off again. And actually, that works. No, it doesn't. Oh my god. Really, this boss is not freaking hard. You juke him out, and then you climb up his back. But now I am just sucking it up. I'm not even dying. Nope. Yeah, with these very convenient, like, back spikes. Or, like, stuck in the corner of his back. Oh jeez. Alright, start climbing out. Alright, there we go. Whoa, no. Okay. I don't know why this has taken that long before. There we go. Yes, nice try indeed. You didn't hit us once, but we failed climbing up you like 8 times. Sonic's gonna make it. I like how he just had a normal ass rocket ship and not like an Eggman one. Not really. He just had a normal, like, space station. Or NASA space shuttle, I mean. Oh, we're almost there.
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
The only thing in the cargo bay are those
Master
Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it? Right?
Ram the shuttle and let me out. We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever!
Okay. Because, you know, they all got lost in space. You ready for Sonic Lost Galaxy? Or I think that is
one now. Anyway, trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
To pick up the pieces.
Looks like he bailed. This place looks deserted. Empty too. This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli Spherical Space Colony, called ARC.
Nice name.
When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Okay, you said like 15 things after your speech.
Not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah. Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it from inside.
Isn't that Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emerald.
So you just made this? Well, I mean, like, in the comics, they would make them, there'd be fake ones all, not fake ones, there'd be, like, smaller, less powerful ones all over the place, but still. I think they made one in the one, like, modeled after this game, too. I think their ship is powered by a fake one.
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind to have all the fun!
Whatever. Amy, stop talking. Okay. I believe we got this open to not get the vulture. I thought there was like a key or something. Alright. Making sure I don't get hit by any explosives. Stuck in bongo. Nope, no you don't. You will instantly die if you do, if you fall out there. Which means I should stop shooting, but whatever. Okay. This part killed me so many times. I would just walk in here and blow that off. Walk. Okay. Oh, yeah, that too. I didn't mean to do that. Got it. Alright. Rockets. Oh, God. Yeah, it's over. I don't see this. Okay. Alright. Checkpoint. Got another life. Some artificial chaos. The ones are inside the ship aren't stable, I guess, because they're in the vacuum of space and Eggman levels. They take a while to get your lasers through. Don't. Hey, metal box, you can't get those yet. Ready to dodge. There we go. Back to full health. That was what? That was... jumped right into an explosion. Open the door, please. There's a spawn out of nowhere. Alright. I don't even mean to shoot that, but okay. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know, I was having such a problem with the camera last session, and I'm just afraid it'll turn against me. But yeah, I'm gonna stop right here, so. Bye.
Bye-bye.